My name is Tim O'Brien, and I'm happy to be here with you all this afternoon. People have been asking me about my t-shirt. Why have I got a turtle on my t-shirt? Well, for one thing, turtles are good swimmers.
Music festivals are all about creating traditions. At the Strawberry Music Festival near Yosemite National Park, one tradition is festival favorite Tim O'Brien's habit of leading fans in a plunge into Birch Lake following his performances at the festival's Sunday Morning Revival program. Five times since the Fall 2000 Strawberry Festival, O'Brien has closed out the Revival concert, stripped down to his shorts, and jumped into the mountain lake. Our cameras were ready when O'Brien performed at the Spring 2007 Festival.
Often said up here on the Revival stage that there's all kind of churches in this world, and this is one of my favorite kinds right here, with you all, out under the trees, under the open sky.
Did it again for fifth time maybe?
I don't know.
So
most years on Sunday, you sweat and drink.
And so many people following you, and you're all.
Yeah, that's kind of caught on.
Thank you.
The lake's really nice. It's a little chilly, but
right.
Invigorating.
Great.
If you weren't awake, you are now.
John Hartford. He had the motto. He told the guys in Hot Rise. He said, "Don't get famous doing something you don't like doing." He says, "Don't get famous doing something you don't enjoy," and that's good advice. And we had other people come up and say, "Of course, you got to do some things you don't like doing." And we said, "Nah." We talked to John Hartford about that.